This is the deck. There's your view. I also have a little marina view from over there. Deck is in good shape. Very good shape. New tiles. It's been recently roofed. Downstairs. Okay, it's the master bedroom with a fireplace. Nice big cabinet. Built-ins. Beautifully done ceiling, beams. Welcome to the master bath. Soak your tub. Shower. Walk in a closet. Nice size. This is the upper level. Half bath. Newer fixtures, the toilet. Built in with fireplace in the living room. Wet bar. Continues the ceiling. Bay window. Trash compactor. Small balcony outside, front. Ocean Drive. There's your peekaboo view. Down Ocean. Track lighting on the beams. Plantation shutters unfinished throughout. Water view from the living room. Nice staircase. Skylight in the staircase. The front door. Downstairs bathroom. Standard tub. Nice tile work. Bedroom number one downstairs. It's been fixed up nice. You can smell the carpet, smell the paint. Banks generally put in a few $1,000s to get things ready. Nice large closet in the second downstairs bedroom. More unfinished plantation shutters. Backyard area. Stairs to the deck. Dual pane vinyl windows. Dual pane vinyl sliders. House has been redone, and then the bank has just put in new carpet and a little bit of a paint job. Exterior's in excellent condition. The interior as well. This is move-in ready. Bank owned for a quick transaction. Here's your attached two-car garage with storage. Huge water heater. As we back out the front door, see the entry. Large living space. Brought to you by BeachBumLiving.com. REO priced in the mid 700s. Quick, easy deal.